this is not the way you start a Corvette. And then we suddenly started talking, and we had this like hour-long conversation about political things that we completely disagreed with. And it was awesome. I'm serious. It was awesome. Because at the end, he was like, well, you know, I totally understand that point of view. I just don't agree with it myself. And I was like, I see your point, but I don't agree with it either. But I'm glad that we're you know, able to come together on the fact that we want the society to be better than it is right now. And then we sat there for a second and said, do we just agree to disagree cordially about politics in 2018? That's crazy. And I honestly don't care what you say on things. I just know this. There's a lot of things that are dividing us today. And people grab on to those things. And we need to let go of those things that are dividing us. And we need to grab on to the things that bring us together. And things like music. I mean, there's people from all walks of life, from all walks here, hanging out together, hanging out. And this is a newish song. It's still in the demo phase, so I haven't recorded it yet. But I've played it in a handful of shows. But it's about grabbing on to the things that unite us and realizing that in the end, we're all the same. I have a friend who would say, we're all pink on the inside. And it's true. We all crave two things, I think. I think we all crave the desire to feel love. We all crave the feeling of being loved. And we all crave that feeling so much that once we get there, we can let it start to overflow out of us. We can start to show other people love and love on the world around us. That's what it's all about. I think it's our responsibility as participants in the human experience to take our eyes off of ourselves and put them on the world around us and make a positive impact. And if we're doing that every day, then we're really living up to our purpose. And my purpose is to share that message through music. And that's what this song is all about. And so we walked away with this song together from after disagreeing about pretty intense, heated things. We wrote a beautiful song together. And I love it so much. It's going to be on my next record. The song's called Send.
People try to break us, drawing our border lines and making us get behind. They can never shape us, because when the stakes are high, that's when we're gonna shine. We're tearing down the walls that separate us more, 'cause we got the same love in our veins. Different faces, different colors. We're all sisters and we're brothers. Come on, let's ride! the same. You might be in a symphony you're playing with a band. Well, one thing to understand is that we all can lend a friend. We same.